So just the notion that he might be going disrupted his concentration. There's a ball hit to the gap in right center field by Corum Giles. That's way over the head of Castellón. And that is going to bring home a couple. Castellón turning the back at second. He's digging for three. Here comes a throw. It's offline. And that is a 2-1 double in the bottom of the sixth inning by Chris Corum Giles. And lo and behold, Fitch has jumped out to a 6-4 lead.